Today is April the 15th, tax day, 2004. And we've moved out of the rental, and we're now staying with Susan. And there's the truck to prove that we're really here. It's April, it was raining this morning, the house is still under construction. We'll go over there and look at that in a minute on the other construction tape. Let's go and see what Ella's up to in the garden. Ella, we're making a TV show about butterflies, and we were wondering if you could tell us all about what's in the garden here.
Well, as you can see that the butterflies aren't really around here, but butterflies don't really worry about their powder, because their powder is actually their color, and it doesn't really matter. And you don't want to mess with them, because they're pretty good at getting away, and if you want to catch them, get a net that's about as tall as you are, and then you want to scoop them up. Never go down, just scoop them up.
Okay.
And then you flip the net over.
And are there any butterflies in the garden here?
We can go take a look.
All right, let's go and have a look.
There are lots of bees.
Look at Susan's garden. It's got all sorts of wonderful things in it.
Maybe over here you'll find one.
Okay.
So you gotta be really quiet.
All right. Anything out here?
Gotta kind of just wait a little while, because sometimes they'll come later.
Okay, now we're at the new house, and look what Ella has. Tell us about this snake, Ella.
Well, I caught him in the garden. It's actually a she. And this is...
Hold on, Mommy's saying something. Mommy's going... Okay, Dory's off to Nevada today with Coco to do a ride. So she's just pulling the trailer out, ready to go here. There's the house, and here's Ella with the snake. Oh, don't put the snake on the car. It's going to be too hot, Ellie.
No, the car's cold. Feel it.
Let's see. I don't think he's going to like that very much. It's too metallic.
It's calming down. He likes the car.
So what sort of snake is that? Is that a rattlesnake?
No, it's a gardener. This is my little gardener snake.
Wow, he's a pretty one, huh? Or she is. Mm-hmm. Is that one of the ones you've caught before, do you think?
Maybe. So, this is her.
There she is.
You could probably go find another one.
They're coming out because it's warm, huh? Mm-hmm. She looks like she's used to being handled. Today is April 16th, Friday, 2004, and this is Ella's first lesson with Pat McFarland this year. She hasn't been here since before we went to England last Christmas. And there she is on popcorn.
Keep going straight. start over getting us organized. Okay, so from the A end of the arena, starting at A, you're going to make a turn onto a line. You go looking at it closer, and a little further. I was a little too much steering, but the line is over here. Over here. Okay, over here. Over here. One hand to the next strap, adjust those reins so that they're straight and equal in the other hand, and getting into your jumping position. The right rein is too short, and the left rein is too long. Wiggle those reins around till they're equal. Thank you. Heels down, eyes up, hands soft. You really don't need your hands, they're just there to be pretty. Heels down more, push your feet out. That's it, panther. Nice job, Ellen. Great in your stirrups. Beautiful. Stretch up a little bit. Grow taller. Taller yet. That's it. Keep your knees close and the heels down. Strong knees. Beautiful. Soft hands. Floating like an ant. Posting. Posting. Good girl. Super job with those legs in the transition. And jumping position. Yourselves. Heels down and canter. Good girl. Beautiful transition. Fairy hands. Hands like a fairy. Strong legs. Coasting. Good girl. Standing. Fix your helmet. Look at your pony. Knees close. Canter. Super. Heels down. Heels down so you don't come up over the front. And trot. Coasting. Good girl. Hands on the saddle. Okay, keep stopping. Keep stopping. As soon as I could. Stop running. Stop running. And so just stop going.
Okay, Ella, what's the date today? The 23rd of April.
And it only works if I stand on tippy toes.
Come forward so we can see you in the light a little bit.
I'll follow up with you guys pretty soon. I'll hurry up and do this.
Alright, shall I take these burgers outside? Huh? Well, look, we're living at Susan's.
Why don't you get a picture of me twirling?
Look at you. Oh my goodness, they're perfect,
Nellie.
You're such a skinny mini, they fit you perfectly.
Yeah, but if I was just a tiny bit fat, it wouldn't fit me.
Well, I guess they were made for you.
Dresses by KK.